but were actually born with stripes. Their biggest zebra sharks can be up to 2.5 meters long, wider than this submarine. But they are really friendly. They don't seem to be taking any notice of those Lego divers.
What about those grey sharks?
What grey sharks? Computer, identify.
That is a toaster shark.
I've never heard of a toaster shark before. Researchers, look at the picture on the screen. Can you help the computer find the correct shark by pressing the control button which matches your answer?
Identify that's a
green
shark.
Well done, crew. You must have all spotted the black tip on the shark's dorsal fin, which is how this creature gets its name. They may look scary, but actually it's pretty sharp.
Yeah.